Hello, everybody. Recording live from somewhere.
Hello, hello, everyone. This is Steve Worthy with The Worthy Podcast and CEO of Worthy Leadership Group. This is what I like to do. And I call it After the Podcast. And it's just an opportunity for me to share some of my thoughts around, you know, some of the key learnings that I've had from the podcast, whether it was from myself doing a solo episode and just unpacking something, or it was from, you know, a guest episode. And this also kind of helps sets the stage for those of you who actually listen to the podcast and will go ahead and download it. And thank you so much for that. I really appreciate, you know, all of your support. You know, we've grown exponentially in 2020 and now 2021 has kicked off to a really great start as well. So today's after the podcast, you know, the last Monday in each month, we actually do a book review, and we got some feedback, you know, about that too, right? I'm a big reader, and I think a lot of our clients are readers as well. And so what we wanted to do, because we incorporate books, articles, and all of that stuff into everything that we do for our clients and doing that executive coaching process. And so the book that I reviewed on this episode is called Execution, right? It's the discipline of getting things done. So this book is outstanding. I got my first leadership book in 1996 when I left New York and I was living in Charlotte, and it was given to me by Pastor Philip Davis in Charlotte, North Carolina. And it was my first book, and it was Developing a Leader Within You. You know, but then several years after that, I went to a conference, and I was able to hear a couple of guys speak about execution, and it happened to be the same two guys. And it is my go-to book. It is my go-to book around execution, because without it, here's the thing. Books that you read nowadays, a lot of them are based off of, you know, old classic, book, Wealth of Nations, right? We talk about, you know, Adam Smith. We talk about, you know, John Maxwell's books, Peter Drucker, right? All of these guys in leadership, a lot of the stuff that you read nowadays is nothing but a derivative of that. So I always kind of go back to the classics, if you will. So this book is just outstanding for leaders who want to understand about people, process, strategy, and also operations. Here's a disclaimer, and I say this in the podcast, like, it is a straight up like business book. Like, you know, I think it came out 2003. So that's how old it is. But there's been an update to it. I think the update was around, I want to say maybe 2008, maybe 2009, something like that. Great book for those of you who are trying to find, they want to have a process, and you're thinking about trying to figure out how to execute. Because here's the thing. 2021, at the beginning of every year, we always talk about what we want to do. We always talk about how, you know, we want to change things, goals, resolutions, like all of those different things. Completely, I get it. But the key to all of that stuff is execution. It's not the plans. It's not thinking about it. It's not, you know, writing them down. And, you know, yeah, part of it is writing them down, right? But it is like you sit there, you write them down, but you don't do anything with them. And so execution is the next step in that process to getting your goals, to reaching your goals, whether personally or professionally, period. It is all about execution. It is about how do you get things done efficiently, but not just through yourself, right? Because any good leader knows that you don't do things in and of just by yourself. Right. You have to have a really good team around you, a solid team, people who can help you. Right. So one of the things that we teach and we talk about, and that's why we started the executive coaching firm, Worthy Leadership Group, is to help you along your journey. right? We always say this, and we meet it 100%, is that every leader is on a journey. But for you to be successful, you have to be an active participant in that journey. And part of that journey is understanding how to execute, understanding how to figure out strategies, concepts, personally, professionally, self-awareness, so that you can kind of make things happen one way or the other. And ideally one way or the other, meaning whether you do something or you don't, right? A big part of this book, and I'm going to close with this because it's it's critical, is the biggest thing about self-awareness is the biggest thing about execution is self-awareness. It's self-awareness. And I say this too, right? I'm giving a lot away. I apologize, but I'm giving a lot away. But here's the thing. The more you know yourself, right? The more authentic you are, your authentic self, the more you can say no. Because as a leader, a lot of things come across our table and we say yes to a lot of things. And guess what? Now we start talking about burnout. We start talking about, our health and we start to stretch ourselves too thin, right? Because we just say yes to so much stuff. But when you truly know who you are as a leader, you can say no to a whole bunch of stuff and be okay with that, right? A lot of times we don't want to say no to something because we're afraid of disappointing the other person. But I'm telling you, the more you know yourself, the more you can say no to certain things, and the better off you'll be in the long run. So once again, the name of the book is called Execution, The Discipline of Getting Things Done, by Larry Bossidy and Ram Charan. It is a book review episode. I'm going to release it on Monday. I'm excited. Hopefully you guys take a listen to it. Once again, this is Steve Worthy with The Worthy Podcast and Worthy Leadership Group. Have a great day, and God bless.